And now I use my TV remote to turn on and off my lamp. This is the infrared remote control I got from the online store. There are the remote, the infrared receiver, jumper cable and an LED. We got the battery too. We just need to remove the plastic to start using this infrared remote. And in this tutorial, we will learn how to use this infrared remote control and its receiver with Arduino. And then, we will try to turn on and off an AC lamp with this remote. Now, time to start wire with Arduino. So this infrared receiver has three pins, that is, the minus or the ground, the positive or VCC, and the signal that we can connect to the Arduino. I use the breadboard to make it easier to stick the infrared receiver. Take a look at the wiring diagram. Connect minus to ground and plus to VCC and signal to pin 11 of Arduino. Wait, before we continue this video, please subscribe and turn on the notification to make us more excited to make another video. Every time I press the button on the remote, the serial monitor will print the code. This code represents every button on the remote. Every button has its own unique code, so we can identify which button is pressed. Now we will use the remote to turn on and off the relay, and the relay will be connected to a load. The load is 224 AC lamp. We will add the relay and the load to the diagram, and wire the relay and load just like the diagram. We add the relay to pin 9 as an output, and then we will store the data from the remote to the variable data. In this program, we will not store the data in hexadecimal, but we will just store it in decimal value. This is the serial monitor showing the data in decimal value. And we will use one button code to turn on and off the relay and the lamp. We will copy the code from the serial monitor. And in this program, if data equals to this code, then the relay will be switched and turn on or off the lamp. After done uploading, then let's test it. Now the relay is turned on and turned off every I press the button 1 on the remote. Time to connect the load. And voila, the lamp is turned on and off every time I press the button 1 on the remote. Now I will try to use my TV remote to control my lamp. So first thing, I have to find the code for red button power on my TV remote. And that is the code for red button from my TV remote. And now, I use my TV remote to turn on and off my lamp. Okay, that is our video about how to use infrared remote with Arduino and to turn on and off lamp using it. Thanks for watching and see you in another tutorial. Bye!